dedicate this to my friend Judy in New York, who's inspired me and motivated me, and most recently helped me to find a new avenue for my creative outlet, something called the Rolling Stones. And let's give it a shot. So thank you, Judy.